We are rolling, Bob. Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then.
You okay, Dad?
No, I thought it was a good entrance into this show.
Yeah.
You know, because it looks like something weird. It looks like something that's nothing, but it's not. It's the heaviest podcast on the planet.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Because you never know what we're going to do.
You never know.
Like, all of a sudden, I might go, Christmas. Christmas. Oh, it's Christmas time, pretty baby. Leo, the snow is falling on the ground. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're a wild and crazy guy.
It's Christmas time, pretty baby. Snow is falling on the ground. Oh, you're a real good-looking little baby. And now Santa Claus is back in town. I got to do this part. I got no sled with reindeer. No sack on my back. When you see Santa coming, it'll be in a long black Cadillac. I said, it's Christmas time, pretty baby. Snow is falling on the ground. That's nothing.
Cutting yourself up.
Well, I've got this objective guy that's watching me in my head.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, he's not. He's off to the side, and he's like waving and screaming at me like an idiot. And I always have to explain to him, we are the last real country show on the planet.
Yes. Must be.
They're in my pocket. I went off the system. I don't like to do it, but I did.
Don't do it.
Now listen, we sent the limo for you, pulling up just outside the door to your mind in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have to take a ride out the country road out to the cornfield of dreams where the old artists are coming out to request their songs, and then we're going to end up at the old radio station where the studios are and finish the show out there. What do you think of that?
Sounds good to me, Dad. We're going to sing Here in the Real World.
Cowboys don't cry. Heroes don't die. Good always wins again and again. Love is a sweet dream that always comes true. Oh, life were like the movies, never be blue. But here in the real world, ain't that easy at all. When hearts get broken, it's real tears that fall. Darling, it's sad but true. Oh, the one thing I learned. Now the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world.
I gave you my love, but it wasn't enough to hold your heart when times got rough. Two lovers will make it through, like I hoped we would.
But here in the real world, not that easy at all. When hearts get broken, it's real tears that fall. Darling, it's sad but true. Oh, one thing I learned from you. how the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world. Now the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world.
Okay, you did it right. Now I'll fall in because I've been, for a long time, been going, I got to be consistent about what I say there. And that's the way it goes.
Not that easy.
The first one is the standard, what he says, and then the next one's got ain't in it.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't matter that much, but, you know, we talk about this.
Yeah.
Okay. We got to take a ride, right?
Yeah. Moving it down. Moving it down.
I thought that was pretty cool. Welcome to my world. You know, that's a huge old Eddie Arnold song.
Welcome to my world.
I mean, it was way before my time.
Yes.
I didn't even hear that in the cradle.
Is it?
Are you aware that we are the first ever doo-wack-a-doo-wack-a-doo-wack-a-doo-o? Hey, we are. We are the first doo-wack-a-doo-wack-a-doo-wack-a-doo-o.
Nice. Think of that in the morning?
I hear tell you're doing well and good things come to you. Oh, wish I had your good luck charm. You had a do, I could do, I could do, and you had a do. See, at least I didn't play. You just played the wrong ones.
Okay, let's get to the station. No, the
whenever I don't know where to go, I just turn the guitar into a percussion instrument and like turn up the volume on the vocals.
Yeah. There you go. Distraction. It's key. Everybody get in the limo.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to take a ride.
No, they're already in the limo.
Right.
That was taking you back to the 90s, right? That was on the radio in the limo. Back to AJ, back in the day.
AJ.
Gonna take a ride. Gonna take a ride. Up past the honky tonk.
Past the honky tonk.
And past the county line.
Past the county line.
Through the amber waves of grain.
Through those waves of grain.
And past the dairy cow.
With a big brown eye.
To the old cornfield of dreams.
Cornfield of dreams.
It's like Kevin Costner's Field of Dreams.
Cornfield of dreams.
Only it's not baseball players.
Cornfield of dreams.
Who's coming out of the night mall? She's the only one can see him.
It's Buck Owens, Dad, with only you.
Right here?
Yes.
You're right in this E thing?
Yes.
Okay. See if you like this, but don't blow it for me, Mom.
Okay.
Only you can make my dreams come true. Only you can turn my skies to blue. You and you alone can keep us far apart. Only you can break my heart.
Should not be far apart. Only you can break my heart.
I really want to harmonize there.
Only you can break my heart.
That wasn't harmony?
I wasn't. No, because you're singing the harmony.
No, I'm singing.
I had to do it right at the time anyway. Three chords in the truth. only you. Can end these sleepless nights. Only you can make things turn out right. Love like ours should not be far apart. Only you can break my heart. Only you can break my heart. Only you. You're the band there? Band's getting better all the time, Mom.
Thanks.
They've got full band inside my guitar.
Yeah.
Backing up the do-wack-a-do-wack-a-do-wack-a-duo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. Let's.
I couldn't see Buck. Did he enjoy it?
Yes, he said. Very good. Let's get to the station, Dad. Let's get in the Cadillac limo and get on that old country road, that old county line road.
Going backwards in the book here. I got the, never mind. What is it? We got to get back on the road because the early shows are getting, they've been looking at all the old Johnny Cash and Ray Charles. Everybody's out there.
Yes, and they're all in their prime.
The girls are.
No, the singers.
Are they slipping some of those girls off into the cornfield? Because they got a corn liquor still in there, Ma. I think you better watch out what's going on. Because all the girlies toes,
all the girlies toes,
hanging out of the window,
hanging out of the window.
And one sees a great big tower, a radio tower, 50,000 watts.
Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
There for you and me.
There for you and me.
Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General Store.
You can get anything,
anything you want down at Alice's Restaurant. Down at Alice's Restaurant. Gonna pull in the station, go up to the front desk and see Betty Page. She give you your inner cigarette, girl. You, yeah. Give you your special tea with the Hiawaska in it, and send you down the stairs here to the Psychedelic Prairie Home Companion.
Four.
The really big old time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin. And her old dog, too.
And the Reverend Dr. Joey G2 coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind with a show that starts in 5 minutes. We don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs, DJs, DJs.
Christmas time, pretty baby. Snow's falling on the ground. As it is Christmas time, pretty baby. The snow is falling on the ground. You gotta be a real good little girl. Cause now old Santa Claus is back in town. Ain't got no sleigh with reindeer. Stack them back. When you see old Santa coming in a long back Cadillac, I said it's Christmas time, pretty baby. Oh, no, no, snow is falling on the ground. Where are you going?
I don't know, I'm following you.
No, you didn't. Christmas, Christmas, Christmas. Then you change. Yeah, it's Christmas. I think we better get out of there. Hey, Christmas time, pretty baby. Snow is falling on the ground. I said it's Amos time, pretty baby. Snow is falling on the ground. You be a real good little baby, 'cause you know Santa's back in town. Hang up those stockings, turn on daylight. You know Santa Claus coming down your chimney tonight. I said it's Christmas time, pretty baby. Oh, snow's falling on the ground. You be a real good little baby, 'cause you know old Santa's back in town. Christmas, this Christmas. Christmas, old man's Christmas.
Okay, I know that was uncomfortable.
Yeah, I got out of there.
But I didn't want to, I should have had my hat on for one thing.
You didn't
see. I need more. Whatever. I got the records for Winds and Tosses. No, I won't talk about that.
Don't then.
Winds
don't
and Tosses. Winds and Tosses. Pretty cool. That's where you win a lot of money and then you toss it all away. If you're brought up in family, you know, that's going to get a lot of money. They teach you that really young.
Yeah.
That you got to put your money where it's going to come back.
Yeah.
And have babies
mm-hmm.
with it. Are you aware that we are? Oh, yeah. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, what's going on, Mom? What's next? You got a song? Where are we? We're in the show.
We're
in the middle of the show now.
Yeah.
We getting paid for this?
Yeah.
Jake LaMotta drank wine and smoked cigars all his life. He had six marriages, and, you know, it was a disaster. He didn't have no money or nothing.
Mm-hmm.
It was a disaster. He was a Joe Palooka kind of guy, mm-hmm. working the door, but he wasn't punch drunk. He lived till he was 95. Wow. He got married at 89.
It's just genetics, man. Dad, do you want a Christmas song, or do you want a not Christmas song?
What do you got?
I got Blue Christmas, Malik Lickley Mock-Up, Winter Wonderland, Tennessee Whiskey, 2 Pina Coladas.
Hey, you know, we haven't sang Tennessee Whiskey for a long time, so you want to do Tennessee Whiskey, and then we'll do Blue Christmas or something like
sure.
that.
Sure.
But don't forget to give me my hat when I do Blue Christmas, will you? I don't even know if I'll remember this. I thought maybe you didn't want to do this because it's been so overdone, you know? What do we do it like that? There?
I don't know. It says C sharp.
How's it?
Oh no, it's a G. It's in a G.
How's it go?
It's a G C.
Oh, just start me off again.
You spend my nights down in a bedroom.
Okay. You just work like it goes
yeah.
off. I used to spend my night down in the bar room. There, A minor 7.
Yeah.
Liquor was the only love I ever know. You kept me from hitting the bottom. You brought me back from being too far gone. For your smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Oh, your sweet, oh, sweet as a strawberry wine. And you're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I get stoned.
on your love all the time. Everything right while I'm singing, Bob.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Did you know? Never mind. I don't want to look at any of that. What do you got? You got to... Oh, give me the hat. That'll do it.
Oh, yeah. Here you go.
That'll do it. Come on. Get that hat on. Hey, it's Santa Claus back in town. Yeah, hang up those stockings. He says, hang up those stockings, Mom. He says, hang up the stockings and shut out the light. Boy, yeah, I realized I didn't have all my ear stuff in when you took off on that one. What an idiot. The first time it coincided with you singing.
Yeah.
You know, a hard one. Just a minute now, what was I talking about?
I feel like you need the bobble. Bobble showing.
Oh, I was talking about hang up those stockings, turn down the light, Santa Claus coming down your chimney today. Oh, baby. Santa, back in town. but you know what that song made me start thinking about? It made me start thinking about the crack and opiate and the whole drug crisis in the States, America, Canada, all over the place.
Yeah.
Yeah, because the American dream, they're filling in. Self-medicating.
Yeah.
Because I'm singing that song and I'm going, oh, I bet if I was on crack or something, I feel just like this. You know, even at Christmas time when it's the worst of the worst.
Yeah.
The stuff will fill in.
Yeah.
See what I mean? So it's rough, man. You got to get that dream back.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Somebody buggered up the dream. Somebody buggered up the dream. Wow, I'm not laughing a lot today.
No, you're not feeling very good. You got the Santa hat on. You got really morose.
You got any... Well, you know, it could be a lot of trauma.
We're going to sing.
A lot of trauma around Christmas time.
We're going to sing Blue Christmas now.
Yeah, because, you know, people start thinking a year gone by, and we did nothing but fight. It was horrible. It was hell on earth all year. And now, I still want to kill you. Oh, God almighty. Evolution. It's the only way to go. Reframe. So you can see you're evolving yourself and your DNA. Your life is your masterpiece. The rough spots, that's where you become interesting and, you know, some character there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Most of the people I know that have been real tough. You take a look at Joni Mitchell and these people. They had polio and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
They're pretty cool.
Yeah.
They have a lot of character because they had to persevere by severe ways. Perseverance by severe ways. Get it? Perseverance.
Yes. Are you going to have that hat on? Just do the Santa hat.
Oh, I forgot.
I'll wear this one.
I have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. You'll be doing all right in your Christmas of white. Boom, boom, boom. I have a blue, oh, blue Christmas. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree. Boy, won't feel the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue heartaches, they start calling. Yeah, you'll be doing all right in your Christmas of white. Boom, boom, I have a blue Christmas. I said I have a blue Christmas.
Okay, the rest of the songs not big songs for you, okay?
Oh, okay. Well, then that's good because we're just going to do two pina coladas and call it a day.
Oh, you want two pina coladas?
Yeah,
one
man
mixer.
I want two pina coladas and a beat.
Okay, here we go. Well, it's Christmassy because it's got booze in it.
Yeah.
And he's got the blues.
Yeah.
I was feeling the blues, watching the news, when this fella came on TV. He said, I'm telling you, science is proved, heartache is healed by the sea. That got me going without even knowing. I packed right up and drove down. Now I'm on a road. Swear to my soul, tonight I'm gonna paint this town. Oh, bring me two pina coladas, one for each hand. Setting sail on a Captain Morgan, I ain't never gonna leave dry land. Troubles, I forgot them. Hell, I buried them in the sand. Bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to good time of night. Bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to your good time of night. Oh, now I gotta say that the wind and the waves, moon winking down at me, eases my mind by leaving behind heartache, the love I've been bringing. I got this smile and it goes on for miles with no inclination to roll. I gotta say, I think that I'm gonna stay, cause this is feeling more and more like home. Oh, bring me two pina coladas, one for each hand.
setting sail on a Captain Morgan. Ain't never gonna leave dry land. Troubles, I forgot them. Yeah, I buried them in the sand. Bring me to a pina colada and say goodbye to a good time and man. Oh, bring me to a pina colada and say goodbye to a good time and man.
Say goodbye to a good time and man.
Okay, just remember the impetus of your motivation is to evolve. That's why you feel real good when you're doing some project you really want to. Creative growth and development is the brain evolving. Anyways, we didn't talk much about that during this show, right? Why are you tapping me? But, you know, usually we talk a lot about that, and usually we laugh a lot more. I don't know what the hell happened. But anyways, because it's all about health. It's the medicine show, right? And that's the medicine. There's all kinds of medicine. You got your talk therapy, you got your music therapy, you got your family therapy, you got your laugh therapy, usually. But anyways, yep. And here we go now, because we're all about health, because when you got your health, you got just about everything. So you be picking hillbillies, you all gonna come back now, yeah?